Let's all commit our sins before our God. Our Father in heaven, dear Lord Jesus, dear Holy Spirit, I come before you. I want to meet with you tonight in my prayer, in my praise and worship. Lord, come and lead me. Cleanse me with your precious blood. Let me be holy that I can enter into your holy place. I want to meet with you. Hallelujah. 所以说求你释放我的自由 在你的里面 我是自由的人 Lord, set me free. Let me be free in Jesus. 主让我得着自由的生命 让我得着向主的生命 让我活出合神心意的生命 Oh God, let me have a freedom in my life. Let me live a life that is after God's own heart.
Thank you. 自由，我的自由，因着耶稣的名，不再被罪恶捆绑，
不再被罪恶捆绑，
砍断所有的锁链，
所有的锁链，
我的灵魂地的自由，我的自由，我的自由。着耶稣的名，
不再被罪恶捆绑，
不再被罪恶捆绑，砍断所有的锁链，我的灵魂体的自由，我的自由，我的自由，因着耶稣的。
上帝，全能的父，创造天地的主，我信我主耶稣基督，
因圣灵感孕，如同真女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活，升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣的公子教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪的赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿们，
阿们。相信的都说阿们。让我们都站立起来。 Let us all stand up。感谢主，我们今天又可以一起来赞美敬拜我们的神。 Let us all give thanks to our God that we can all praise and worship together again today. 好，跟你旁边的人说欢迎回家。 Tell the person next to you, welcome home. 好，我们要把最好的来唱给耶稣，献上给神。 Tell the person next to you, I want to sing the best to my God. Amen.
Thank you.
在看你旁边的人，你跟他说，哎，你看起来很不一样啊，你笑容真好看。 Tell the person next to you, you look so different. Your smile is so beautiful.
喜乐的心乃是良药，忧伤的灵是苦苦。喜乐的心乃是良药，忧伤的灵是苦苦的。走到神的祭坛，到我最喜乐的神那里。神啊，我的神，我要弹琴称赞你，因此我的心欢喜，我的灵快乐，我的肉身也要安然居住。我的心欢喜，我的灵快乐，我的肉身也要安然居住。
喜乐的心也充满，
喜乐的心乃是良药，忧伤的灵是苦苦。喜乐的心乃是良药，忧伤的灵是苦苦甘。喜乐的心乃是良药，忧伤的灵是苦苦。喜乐的心乃是良药，忧伤的灵是苦苦甘。
我就走到神的祭坛，
我就走到神的祭坛，到我最喜乐的神那里。神啊，我的神，我要弹琴称赞你，因此我的心欢喜，我的灵快乐，我的肉身也要安然居住。我的心欢喜，我的灵快乐，我的肉身也要安然居住。要常常喜乐，不住地祷告，是良药，忧伤的灵是苦苦甘。我就走到神的祭坛，到我最喜乐的神那里。神啊，我的神，我要弹琴称赞你，因此我的心欢喜，我的灵快乐，我的肉身也要安然居住。我的心欢喜，我的灵快乐，我的肉身也要安然居住。
我的心欢喜，我的灵快乐，
我的肉身也要安然居住。我的心欢喜，我的灵快乐，我的肉身也要安然居住。我的肉身也要安然居住。
哈利路亚，让我们来大大张口，让圣灵大大充满我们。 Amen. Let the Holy Spirit fill us.
圣灵你是风，来无影去无踪。圣灵你是火，
all the glory to our God. 十字架的路，当我们走的时候，也会遇到许多的困难，但是我们相信靠主必能走完。We will face difficulties when we walk on the road of the cross, but with Jesus, we will definitely walk till the end. 睁开眼，你就在身旁。哈利路亚，这就是我们心中的渴望。This is the desire of heart.
I can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine.What my eyes will see when your face is before me, I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will?To my knees, will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. I can only imagine.
When that day comes, when I find myself, so
bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul. Worship Your holy name. The sun comes up, is a new day dawning. It's time to sing Your song.
瞻仰你至圣容颜，每当我在中央望你，在你荣耀光中，所有一切都失去光彩。何等喜乐，当我进入你心里，我全心成为你爱的帮助，在你荣耀光中，所有一切都失去光彩。
继续我的手来敬拜我的神，
我敬拜你，
我敬拜你。 敬拜你，耶稣，我敬拜你。我一生活着，为要敬拜你。我一生活着，为要敬拜你。
亲爱的耶稣，我们就是要这样的来敬拜你。
Dear Lord Jesus, we just want to worship you like this.
不是因为你需要我们的敬拜。
It's not because you need our worship.
是我们需要来敬拜你。
But it's we ourselves need to worship you.
是我们需要来亲近你。
We need to draw near to you.
是我们需要你的同在。
And we need your presence.
今天晚上。
Tonight.
我再次把我的敬拜献上给你。
Once again, I offer up my worship to you.
但愿我的敬拜能够满足你的心。
And I pray that my worship will be pleasing to your heart.
也把一个真敬拜者的生命放在我的里面。
And put in me a life of a true worshipper.
在你的面前。
Before you.
无论在任何的地方。
No matter where I am.
我都能够敬拜你。
I can always worship you.
我都能够献祭给你。
I can always offer out sacrifice to you.
叫我的敬拜。
So that my worship
不是单单在聚会里面
will not only be limited in church meetings
叫我的敬拜
but my worship
是在任何的时刻
is wherever I am
叫我其中最喜欢做的事情
and the things that I delight to do the most
就是要来敬拜你
that is to worship you
谢谢你耶稣基督
Thank you Lord Jesus
奉耶稣基督圣名我这样祷告
and in Jesus name I pray
Amen
Amen
Amen Amen 再把一切的荣耀都归给我们的神感谢主
Let's give all the glory to God
好感谢神、啊、那如果我们刚才有拍掌我觉得大家拍的还不是很用力我们可以拍的更用力一点吗
Let's give another round of applause to our God louder
好我们也特别的掌声来鼓励前面的小朋友、啊、让他们在从小的时候他们也被圣灵大大的浇灌被圣灵大大的充满让他们的生命中他们有真理他们的生命他们真的有神的同在他们真的要成为更卓越更优秀更棒的下一代而且他们要成为更有恩膏而且更有能力的下一代愿上帝大大赐福保守他们每一个人 Amen
Amen
今天早上我跟教会的弟兄姐妹分享我说不要小看这些小孩
So this morning I share with the congregations and I say you cannot despise these little children、
啊、我们不要有这种的心态说小孩嘛去主日学嘛做做手工听听老师做故、啊、说故事所以没有什么很特别
So do not have that kind of mindset that it's nothing special when they go to Sunday school and they do some handicraft or they listen to the、teacher sharing some Bible stories.
因为呢今天早上呢我突然间我想到一件事情。
Because I suddenly remember something this morning.
就是呢我发现到我信仰的根基呢那个信心的根基呢是当我在主日学的时候
and I suddenly realized that the foundation for my faith for my belief is actually it started from when I was still in Sunday school
虽然我在小学的时候呢我是在一间卫理公会的小学念书
I studied in a Methodist church、in a Methodist、school
那在我们的学校呢不管你是什么啊、宗教除了回教以外呢那你要在这个小学念书呢你一定要拿圣经科
So in my primary school apart from、if you are Muslim then you can be exempted from this but if you are not regardless of your religion you will have to study Bible knowledge
所以呢我从一年级到六年级呢都一定要考圣经的
So I have to sit for Bible knowledge test from primary 1 to primary 6
可是我发现到呢虽然每次我都考得非常好可是每次考完之后就全部还给老师了
Although I can score very well in my Bible knowledge paper, but every time after I sat for the test, I return all the knowledge to my teacher.
因为那只是为了要应付考试，我对耶稣没有兴趣。
Because I studied just for tests, I didn't have any interest in Jesus.
一直到我13岁呢，我家的对面突然间出现了一间教会。
Right until I was 13 years old, and suddenly a church was built opposite my house.
那我的朋友呢，我的邻居呢，就带我去这个教会。
And my neighbors, my friend, brought me to church.
你知道，当我一去到这个教会哈，我不是先去他们的啊成人主日。
So I didn't go for the adult Sunday service initially.
我也不是先去少团哦。
And I didn't join the youth as well.
那个时候我已经13岁了。
I was already 13 years old.
我第一个参加的是他们的儿童主日学。
The first service that I went was actually the Sunday school.
因为我13岁，我很瘦小。
Because I was very tiny, very small size that time, although I was already 13 years old.
不像现在这么高大威猛。
But I'm so good looking and handsome now, right? Very tall.
Okay, 所以呢，他们就以为我是小孩子，以为我只有五年级。
So they thought I was just a little kid, a little boy, was only primary five.
所以呢，他们就第一个聚会我去教会他们带我去主日学，因为我第一次去，我也不懂，就傻傻跟着去。
So the first service that they brought me to was actually the Sunday school, and I just followed blindly.
哇，我坐在那边好紧张。
So I was so nervous initially.
为什么那么紧张呢？
Why was I so nervous?
除了我不认识任何一个人以外。
So besides not knowing anyone.
而且呢，四周围全部都是小朋友。
And the people around me were all little children, little kids.
我记得那时候主日学只有一班。
And I could still remember there was only one class for that Sunday school.
我记得那个儿童教会的老师是一个传道。
And it was the teacher.In this Sunday school was a pastor.
你知道每次主日学老师有一种款哦。
Do you know that for Sunday school teachers, they will always have a certain kind of pattern?
他们每次喜欢把自己 get 到很 cute 这样子。
They will try to act cute.
小朋友们，你们知道嘞，每次都是这种的腔调的。
Then they will talk like in this kind of tone. Hi, little children.
啊，然后呢，他这个老师呢就问我们一个问题，我听了我吓坏了。
And this Sunday school teacher actually asked us questions.
因为呢，他要我们轮流回答。
Because I was so afraid and nervous because she wanted us to actually answer one by one.
你知道他问什么吗
？Do you know what she asked us?
小朋友们，你们知道耶稣在哪里吗
？So she asked us this question, little children, do you know where is Jesus?
哇，我听了吓死了，我哪里知道耶稣在哪里啊
？I was so nervous because I didn't know where Jesus is.
我又没有看过他，对不对
？I have never met Jesus.
而且我跟他也不熟哎。
And I didn't know Jesus.
哇，就轮流一个一个回答。
So one by one, the kids answered.
有些人讲在这里，有些人在那里。
Some say here is Jesus. Some say Jesus is
there. 哇，快要到我了，我真的太害怕了，因为我不知道耶稣在哪里。
When it was about my turn, I was so nervous because I didn't know how to answer.
我旁边的女生救了我。
But the girl next to me saved me.
为什么这么说呢
？Why do I say so？
因为然后她突然间说：“老师，我知道耶稣在心里。
”Because she suddenly raised out her hand and said, "Teacher, I know the answer. Jesus is in our hearts."
后来呢，主日学老师说：“对，你讲的对，耶稣在心里。
”Then the Sunday school teacher appraised her and said, "Yes, your answer is right. Jesus is in our hearts."
我心里这么想，耶稣在心里。
In my heart, I was wondering, Jesus in heart, in our heart.
那到底在哪一个星球呢
？Okay, actually, I misunderstood, thinking that Jesus is in one of the stars or one of the planets.
因为他说在心里，我听到在心里面，你知道吗
？I misunderstood that answer. I thought it's like in one of the stars or one of the planets.
我在想到底是火星、木星、水星还是什么星呢
？So I was thinking it's Pluto, Uranus, or Jupiter. Which planet is that？
后来呢，这个老师就继续的说。
So then that Sunday school teacher continued to say.
就继续的解释。
Then she keep on explaining.
后来我终于搞懂了，原来耶稣能够住在我们的心里。
Only then I finally realized Jesus can live in our hearts.
那个是我虽然六年都在圣经啊，在那个啊卫理公会的这个小学念书啊，我们都要背经文。我从来不知道耶稣住在我们的心里，我从来不知道的。
I've spent 6 years studying in a Methodist school, and although I study a lot of scriptures, but I never knew that Jesus can actually live in our hearts.
这个呢，给我的生命，我现在回顾过去呢，真的给我一个很好的信仰的一个根基。
So when I reflect upon the incidents, I find that this is such a good foundation for my belief.
一直到现在，我都一直的相信，坚持的相信，坚持的持守。耶稣一直都住在我的心里面。
Up till today, I still continue to believe and hold on tightly to the truth that Jesus is living in my heart.
你知道那时候我13岁吗
？I was already 13 years old.
现在我43岁。
I am 43 years old now.
那是三十年前的事情。
That was 30 years ago.
好，我知道我是看不出，可能你们都觉得我比他小很多。
不会。
但是呢，我要说的是，真的，你看这些小孩，当他们去主日学，你不要以为他们只是这边玩而已。
So what I want to say is my main point is do not take for granted that when the little children go for Sunday school, they are just playing around.
所以呢，你如果有孩子，一定要把他们放在儿童教会。
So let me tell you, if you have little children, you must bring them to Sunday school.
我也很相信我们的儿童教会那些有教导的老师呢，他们都是相当有灵命的。
And I believe that our Sunday school teachers, they are with good spiritual life.
Amen.
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 Okay, 那这个是今天早上。我突然间看到他们这个事情，我从来没有讲过，对不对？就是当我看到的时候，我突然间我整个记忆回到三十年前，当我在主日学的时候。
So I have never shared this with you. So when I look at them this morning, the little children and my memories just flew back to 30 years ago.
好，跟你旁边的人说，你也是上帝的小孩。你跟他说。
So tell the person next to you, you are also God's children.
然后呢，再跟你旁边的人说，你真的非常的宝贵。跟他说。
And tell another person again that you are a precious one in God's sight.
Amen.
Amen.
好，然后我们就预备我们的心，我们来收今天晚上的奉献。
Let's prepare our hearts to collect the offerings for tonight.
我们来唱三十四面旧歌部第一 key. 好，可以收奉献了。
相片里儿时的模样，记录着年少的时光，曾经在你我的心中，要登上月亮，要飞越太平洋。多年后，我们都成长，告别了青涩。
失去盼望，痛苦是寂寞。
起我们的双手，我们来领受上帝的赐福。
Let's raise up both our hands to receive the blessings from God.
愿耶和华上帝创造天地万物的主宰来赐福给你的百姓。
May the Lord God Almighty, the Creator of the whole universe, bless your people.
今天晚上，当弟兄姐妹他们凭着信心，也因为爱教会、爱主，献上他们的金钱，求主你自己来悦纳。
So when our brothers and sisters tonight offer out their offerings because of the love for the church and because of their faith, you come and be pleased with their offerings.
让他们也亲眼看到，当他们把他们的金钱献上给你的时候，你是如何的百倍赐福他们每一个人。
Let they themselves experience how you will bless them when they offer out their offerings.
叫他们手中所做的一切尽都亨通顺利。
Let everything they do, everything that come into their hands will be smooth.
将那一切在他们名下的产业，他们所拥有的孩子、家庭各方面，主都蒙你的看顾保守。
Let everything that they possess, their families, their children, and everything, all the properties will be protected by you.
叫他们身边的人看到他们，他们都要说，这真的是蒙福的人。
And the people around them, when they see them, they will say that they are the most blessed.
奉耶稣基督圣名，我们这样祷告。
And we pray all this in the name of Jesus Christ.
大家都说
，Amen,
Amen, Amen, Amen. 再把一切荣耀都归给我们的神，感谢主。好，感谢主啊！刚才的这些报告都非常的重要。
So praise the Lord, and all the announcements are important.
Okay, 我再 double confirm 有没有什么特别的报告呢？OK, 那现在有个特别的报告，就是有关于我们的交通的那个安排。
So I would like to have a special announcement here is regarding the arrangements for traffic.
那因为我们现在我们开始真正的动工了，我们开始建我们的大堂了。
So we are in the process of building out our big, the big hall.
哦，所以呢，在我们的交通上当然会造成一些的不便，因为他们这个工地呢，很多地方他们需要啊围起来。
So it will cause some inconvenience to some of you here that for, in terms of traffic because certain areas we have to actually, we have to close it.
那首先呢就是呢不管是星期六或者是星期日当然也包括星期五的少团哈。那我们这边进来的那个 gate 呢不是从高号上是从这边还有一个 gate 进来呢那星期五星期六星期日我们都不开放。
So the gate here, the main gate here, we will not open it during the actual, during the ordinary meetings for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
为什么呢？因为大家都习惯了哈，每次要载人就从那边弯过来这边出，或者我们要放人下从这边进，从那边出。问题是半中间他们已经把它给关闭了，所以变得你进来呢，你要从同样的地方出，肯定会造成阻塞的。
Why do we forbid you from entering from through this gate is because we have closed that area. So if you enter through this gate, it's very hard for you to get through. So it's impossible for you to get through.
所以呢，我们这个入口呢，暂时关闭，所以呢，我们不能够使用。
So we decided to close this gate.
好，那如果您要特别要放人家下车呢，请在顶。好，顶楼你可以在顶楼放着下车，然后呢，我们有特别有保留六个位置给那些有需要的，可能有一些他们是坐轮椅的，有特别需要的，我们有放六个位置。
So if you want to drop someone off, you can go to the rooftop. That is our drop-off point. So and we have reserved specially 6 parking lots for those who need it, the OKU.
Okay, 那我们停车的地点呢也会有所更动。
And we are going to rearrange the parking area as well.
那这个更动呢，我就不要在这边说，因为可能大家会听了有点莫名其妙。但是我的重点是，当你进来了，当你要park车了，请你们都遵照那些看车主的指示，这是最重要的。
So what we would like to emphasize is you have to follow the instructions of the patrol team.
好，这个非常的重要，因为我发觉到教会有一些人的态度真的很不好。
So this is very important, and I find that some of you here, the members in this church, you do not show a good attitude.
因为我听到太多这样子的问题的事情了。
And I received too many complaints.
就是呢，有些看车主他告诉你，你不可以趴在这边，然后你就觉得没有什么嘞，而且就脸黑黑，门关了，就这样走。这个是很要不得的一个态度，尤其是我们是基督徒。
So some of our brothers who serve in the patrol team, when they give you instructions, and some of you here, you do not follow the instructions, and you are even showing bad attitude, and we don't want this to happen.
然后呢，就很没有礼貌的走进教会，然后可是又会敬拜神哦，我敬拜你，奇怪嘞。
You are being impolite and you are not showing good testimony. And yet, when you walk into this building and you raise out your hand to worship God,
你知道神非常的看重我们的态度、言行举止吗？
Do you know that God really values how our attitude is and how we carry out ourselves?
啊，我们不要在教会是一个面孔，在外面又是一个面孔，这个不是神所喜悦的。
Do not have two kinds of face when you behave.In a way in church, and you behave the other way outside.
那在这一段的期间呢，当然第二堂我相信不会有这个问题发生。
But I believe, of course, for the second service, maybe this is not a big issue.
但是 just in case 你是来第，有时候你会来第一堂，可能你会遇到这样的状况。
But just in case, if you come for the first service and you face this kind of issue,
就是呢，可能我们的看车主呢会叫你 double parking， 可能会。
So maybe our patrol team member they will ask you to double park.
或者是你明明是 park 在一个好的位置，突然间你出去，你发觉到你旁边有一个人好像 block 住你 double park。很多的时候是可能是看车主叫他们 park 在这个地方。
Or you have actually parked properly, and yet the patrol team member asked another person to double park and they blocked you.
因为我们的工地已经开始了，他们已经把整个地方围起来，所以当然我们的停车的那个空间呢，当然是大大的减少了。
So they have closed the entire area, so of course we have less parking lots now.
所以如果你是属于那个 double parking 的，就是你是 double park 的那一个人。
So if you are someone who double park and you have blocked someone, another person's vehicle.
啊，那请你在散会之后，尤其是在第一堂的时候，第二堂我相信没有这个问题，因为第二堂人没有那么多。所以呢，你知道第一件事情不是先去到楼上吃你的午餐，因为你 block 到另外一个人。
Since you have blocked someone, so don't go for lunch first. If you come for the first service, especially.
那你要赶快出去查看一下你的车是不是需要 park 到另外一个更好的地方，因为大家都开始离开了。你移好你的车，好让被你 block 住的那个人他能够出来。
So once the service ends, please quickly go and check whether your vehicles has blocked someone and you have actually blocked the traffic.
我觉得有一个最好的方法是这样。
I believe there is one very good method.
就是呢，如果你是 double parking， 你知道你是会 block 到人的，我劝你，你写下你的 contact number， 你的名字放在你的 dashboard 那边，变成人家知道哦是你的车，人家真的要退了，人家打电话给你，变成大家不会造成一直等会很生气的时候。
So I believe that if you have blocked someone, if you have double parked, please write down your contact numbers and on a piece of paper and put it at your dashboard so that when people saw it, then they can actually contact you to move your vehicle.
但是如果你发觉到你是被 blocked 的那一个，
and but if you find that you are the one who is being blocked,
如果你看到你旁边有辆车，你不但能够出去，你不需要随时生气的。
But if you are being blocked, do not get angry instantly.
因为在你旁边的那辆车肯定是教会的弟兄姐妹。
Because the people those who park around you must be the members of this church.
不要一还没有到车，一看到就开始骂骂骂骂骂谁的车啊！哈哟，就开始，我就发觉到基督徒真的在教会有的时候是一个面孔，在外面又是不一样的。
So do not straight away get angry and scold people and even curse. So I find that a lot of Christians you have two different faces when one face in church and the other one outside.
好，有的时候可能是因为你走路比较快嘛，人家走路比较慢，等五分钟不会怎么样。
So sometimes maybe you walk faster, so that's why you reach your vehicles faster. So just wait for maybe 5 minutes for that person to reach their vehicles.
然后呢，如果那辆车是还没有信耶稣的朋友的，你这样子的话，人家不会再要来教会的。
And what if that person is actually a non-Christian, a first newcomer? So if you behave that way, they will not like to come to church anymore.
Okay, 我们身为上帝的孩子的，我们一定要有一个好行为、好见证。Amen.
So, as children of God, we must have good testimonies.
你跟你旁边讲说要有好行为、好见证，跟你旁边的人说。
So tell the person next to you, let's behave well and have good testimony.
然后呢，再跟你旁边的人讲说我的行为很好哦。
And tell another person that I behave well.
哎，为什么有的人不敢讲呢？是不是讲得很心虚的感觉呢
？Some of you dare not to say because you feel bad, you feel guilty about
it. Okay, 所以我觉得这个非常的重要，因为现在我们都在施工中，还会有很多的调整，大家会不舒服，但是这个是过渡时期。
So because we are in work in progress, so we still have a lot of adjustment and arrangement need to be made. So it may cause a lot of inconvenience.
那但是有一天我们的大圣殿建完了，我们大家都会带着感恩的心。
So I believe that one day when our hall is built up, and we will all come with gratitude.
Amen.
Amen.
好，我没有什么特别报告，我们就来预备我们的心，来领受今天晚上上帝的话语。
Let's prepare our hearts to receive this message from God tonight.
Oh, 主，求你保守我的心，我的意念，使我能够遵行你旨意。我愿将你话语深藏在我心，着路上的光成为我脚前的灯。哦，主，求你接住我信心，我的力量，使我得以勇敢向前行。因我知道有时我仍会软弱，求你带领我，使我不会再退缩。我需要有你在我生命中，好让我一生能学你的样式，使我真诚为你所喜悦的儿女，使我的生命能够彰显你荣耀。哦，主，求你保守我的心，我的意念，使我能够遵循你旨意。将你话语深藏在我心，着路上的光成为我脚前的灯。哦，主，求你坚固我信心，我的力量，使我得以勇敢向前行。因我知道有是我仍会软弱，求你带领我，使我不会再退缩。我需要有你在我生命中，好让我一生能学你的样式，使我能成为你所喜悦的儿女，使我的生命能够彰显你荣耀。我需要有你在我生命中，好让我一生能学你的样式，使我能成为你所喜悦的儿女，彰显你荣耀。我需要有你在我生命中，好让我一生能学你的样式，使我能成为你所喜悦的儿女，使我的生命能够彰显你荣耀。
使我的生命，
使我的生命能够彰显你荣耀。使我的生命能够彰显你荣耀。
耶稣，这是我们在你面前的祷告。
Lord Jesus, this is our prayers to you.
叫我们不单只是被你疼爱。
Let us not only be loved by you.
叫我们的生命讨你的心喜欢。
But our lives will be pleasing to you.
叫我们常常以基督耶稣的心为心。
Help us to always have the, Christ's heart as our heart.
常常的学习你的样式。
And to always have your likeness in our lives.
今天晚上我再次把我自己交托在你的圣手当中。
Once again tonight we hand over ourselves into your hands.
求你打开我属灵的心窍。
Open our spiritual hearts.
当我在听你的话的时候。
So that when we listen to your words.
我听得明白。
I can understand your words.
我也要活出来。
And I can live it out as well.
叫我的生命不只是有你的话。
So that I will not only have your words in my life.
我每一天都活出你的话。
But I will live out your truth every day.
恩膏以下的时间。
Anoint the following time.
叫一切的疲惫，一切的骚扰都完全的退去离开。
Let all the disturbance and exhaustion leave us right now.
让今天晚上我们在你的面前，我们非常的专注。
Help us to focus on you tonight.
也求你再次来恩膏讲台。
And anoint the pulpit.
奉耶稣基督圣名，我这样祷告。
In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. 感谢主，再把一切的荣耀归给我们的神。
Let's give all the glory to God.
其实今天晚上呢，我是没有打算要讲这一篇的道。
Actually, I did not want to share this message to you.
因为呢，其实呢，上一个礼拜呢，我要讲的是旧约的其中一个人。
Because initially, my plan was to share with you a Bible character in Old Testament.
那我已经开始准备我的资料。
So I have prepared my materials and information.
有一些我不太清楚的，我也去询问我的神学老师。
So I have even actually asked my Bible school teachers for things that I am not sure of.
那就在前。几天大概星期四吧。
So, but just a few days ago, it was on Thursday.
那我就突然间觉得我不要讲那一篇我原本要已经差不多正在预备中的那个旧约的人物的道。
I suddenly find that I suddenly found that I do not want to share with you about that Bible characters whom I've actually prepared.
而我的心里面一直觉得我应该要讲今天晚上的这一篇。
And I suddenly have that kind of conviction that I want to share with you a message that I want to share now.
所以呢，今天晚上的这一篇道呢，算是我从头再写。
So I purposely rewrite my whole sermon again for the message tonight.
昨天晚上呢，我就准备到差不多凌晨两点多。
So I prepared the whole sermon up to roughly 2 a.m. last night.
然后呢，今天早上我很早很早就起身，继续的准备。
And I woke up very early this morning in order to prepare this sermon for you.
因为呢，讲到呢，我觉得是一个很重要、不可轻看的一个服事。
So because I believe that in order to preach from the pulpit, that preaching is something very important. It's a very important ministry, and you cannot despise it.
因为呢，我要确定我所分享的。是对的。
Because I have to make sure that what I've shared from here is something correct.
是不可以随随便便自己发明的。
So I cannot simply preach to you a message.
所以呢，有的时候你们不需要太羡慕哇，有些人能够在台上讲道，其实他的责任是非常的大。
So do not need to envy those who can preach from the pulpit because preachers they have very great responsibility.
那今天晚上呢，我要分享新约的里面一个人，当我一讲到他，你肯定知道他的故事。
So I would like to share with you a Bible character from the New Testament. When I mention this person, you will surely be very familiar with this person.
但是呢，我常常喜欢讲一句话，这也是提醒我自己的。我们知道，并不代表我们一定做到。
But I would always like to say this, and I would like to remind myself also. Every time we say we know it, but it does not mean that we really do it.
你知道很多基督徒呢，其实头非常的大，因为里面太多太多的知识。
A lot of Christians, you have big heads because you have a lot of knowledge in your brain.
然后呢，你知道吗？可是呢，他却没有活出来。
And yet, this kind of Christians, they do not live out the truth.
所以呢，我们知道，我们也一定要活出来，这个非常的重要。
So when you know the knowledge, you have to live out the truth as well, and this is very important.
我们来看马太福音第十四章。
Let's turn our Bible to the book of Matthew, chapter
14. 我们从二十二节一直读到三十三节。
We are going to read from verse 22 to verse 33.
马太福音十四章二十二到三十三节。
Matthew chapter 14, verse 22 to verse 33.
好，我们都翻到了吗
？So do you manage to find it?
也到时候我觉得我们都翻到了这一个字的，好像有一点过时了。
I find that it's kind of old fashion to say whether you have managed to find it or not.
我应该问你们都点到了吗？
So, I should ask you whether you have clicked on the right chapter or not.
因为现在很多人呢，你的圣经都是用平板电脑啊，用手机。我觉得这个没有所谓的对跟错。
Because many of you here, you are using the electronic version Bible, so there is nothing wrong.
但是呢，重点是我们有没有读圣经。
But the main point is whether you read your Bible or not.
Amen.
Amen.
好，我们找到了吗？马太福音十四章二十二到三十三节。
So have you found it? Matthew chapter 14.Verse 22 to verse 33.
好，找到了，请跟着我一起的念。
So if you have found it, please read together with me.
那如果你是用英文的呢？当我们在念这华语的时候，也请你同时间的念英文的。
So for the English reader, you can actually read along with us.
Okay, 好，我们开始，请耶稣随即催门徒上船，先渡到那边去，等他叫众人散开，散了众人以后，他就独自上山去祷告。到了晚上，只有他一个人在那里。那时船在海中，因风不顺，被浪摇撼。夜里四更天，耶稣在海面上走，往门徒那里去。门徒看见他在海面上走，就惊慌了，说是个鬼怪，便害怕，喊叫起来。耶稣连忙对他们说：“你们放心，是我，不要怕。”彼得说：“主，如果是你，请叫我从水面上走到你那里去。”耶稣说：“你来吧。”彼得就从船上下去，在水面上走，要到耶稣那里去。只因见风甚大，就害怕，将要沉下去，便喊着说：“主啊，救我！”耶稣赶紧伸手拉住他说：“你这小信的人啊，为什么疑惑呢？”他们上了船，风就住了，在船上的人都拜他说：“你真是神的儿子了。” Amen.
Amen.
所以呢，这个我相信，如果你来到教会已经有一段的时间，你对这一段的经文记载你不会陌生。
So I believe that if you have come to church for quite some time, this is something familiar for you.
我记得我在某一次的祷告会，我也有分享这一段的经文。
And I remember that I've shared with you before about this passage of scriptures in one of the prayer meeting.
但是呢，今天晚上呢，我们要更深入的来看这个经文，到底能够让我们学到什么很重要的属灵功课。
But tonight we are going to study deeper, this passage of scriptures and see what we can learn from here.
你知道耶稣在海面上行走的事情，我相信大家都不陌生，很多人都听过。
I believe that many of you here, you are familiar with the story of Jesus walking on the water.
如果你真的有读圣经的话，你会发现到马太福音、马可福音以及约翰福音都有记载这一件事情。
So if you really read your Bible, you can find that out of the four Gospels, there are three Gospels, the Matthew, Mark, and John actually recorded this incident.
但是呢，唯独马太福音呢，特别记载彼得沉下水的这一段。
But the book of Matthew purposely and specially recorded down the incidents of Peter sinking into the water.
那马可福音跟约翰福音只有记载耶稣在海面上行走，却没有记载彼得这一段。
So the Gospel of Mark and the Gospel of John only recorded Jesus walking on the water, but they didn't record down Peter's incidents.
然而彼得在海面上行走，我相信大家也不会陌生。
So I believe that all of you are familiar with the story that Peter walking on the water as well.
过后呢，他沉入海中，大家也知道。
And you are familiar as well with the incidents happened subsequently that he sank into the water.
至少你现在已经知道了。
And I believe at least you know it now, right?
当我们看到彼得的时候
，So when we look at Peter,
可能我们会有一点点藐视他。
Maybe we look down on him.
我们会觉得，哎呀，这个彼得啊，耶稣都在，干嘛你这么没信心呢
？So maybe we would look down on him because of having little faith. When Jesus was around with you, why would you behave like you don't have faith?
你真的很可惜耶，你是在一个大神迹的当中，可是怎么一半却失败了呢
？It's such a great loss because you have already experienced such a great miracles, and yet the miracles just disappeared and it was a failure suddenly.
好，我不知道你的心情、你的看法怎样。至少我看到的彼得，哎呀，做什么这样的嘞
？I don't know how you would feel, but then when I look at Peter, I was like, why would this happen to him?
耶稣就站在他那边等他。
Jesus was already standing there waiting for him to come to him.
怎么这么没有信心呢
？But he was such a he was a man with little faith.
但是当我们真的今天晚上，我们再深入的来看彼得这件事情的时候
，But when you study deeper, this incident,
我们会发现到一件事情，其实彼得当时的这个信心，也是今天很多基督徒的现实生活的写照。
You can realize something. This incident actually reflects or it portrays a lot of our faith conditions for many Christians nowadays.
我发现到我们今天身为一个基督徒呢，我们跟当时的那个彼得呢，有很多很相似的地方。
And I realize a lot of Christians nowadays, you are just like Peter.
我相信今天晚上这篇道能够提醒我们好多的事情。
And I believe that the sermon tonight is going to serve as a very good reminder for many of us to remind us of a lot of things.
所以呢，今天晚上呢，我们的焦点就是放在彼得这个人的身上。
So tonight we will focus in studying Peter tonight.
那第一，我们看到彼得这个人怎么样呢？他的心里面呢，依然的存有迷信。
So we can see that Peter still has superstitions in his in his heart.
那今天晚上我要跟大家讲的这个主题呢，就是彼得短暂的信心。
So the title of my sermon tonight is Peter's short-lived faith.
他当时非常的有信心。
Initially, he was with great faith.
可是呢，他的信心只是非常的短暂。
But his faith was short-lived, only temporarily.
一下子就不见了。
And it was transient and it disappeared just not long after that.
所以呢，我们会一点一点的慢慢看。
So we are going to study step by step.
我答应大家，今天晚上我不会讲的太长。
I promise you that I'm not going to preach for a long time.
我答应你，我十二点前我一定会讲完的。
But I will definitely finish my sermon before 12.
好，所以呢，大家可以看看时钟，我还有四个小时。
So I still have 4 hours.
所以呢，第一点我刚才说过，就是呢，我们发现到彼得的心里面依然的存有迷信的这个观念。
So my first point is Peter still had superstitions in his heart.
你知道一般的犹太人他们有一个迷信。
Do you know that for Jews they have one superstition?
他们认为晚上出现的鬼魂呢会带来灾难，这是犹太人的迷信。
They have this kind of mindset that if there are ghosts, if there's a ghost appear in night, at night time, then it will actually bring calamities to them.
所以呢，这一群的门徒
，So these disciples,
他们就以为他们真的看到水鬼呢。
They thought that they have actually seen a ghost.
哦，他们就觉得他们惨了，看到鬼了，接下来就有灾难要发生了。
So in their heart, they were thinking that okay, since we have seen a water ghost, then the calamities will come to us.
刚才我们不是读过吗？当他们看到耶稣在水面上行走，他们以为是鬼怪，他们都大声的喊叫。
Because we have read it just now, the disciples saw Jesus walking on the water and they cry out in a loud voice.
当说这一群的门徒，当然也包括彼得咯。
So these disciples, of course, included Peter.
圣经没有说一群的门徒在喊叫，除了彼得。
Because the Bible did not say that Peter was an exception.
彼得也是其中一个喊叫的人。
Peter was one of them who cried out in fear.
搞不好他是喊最大声的那一个。
Maybe Peter was the one who cried out the loudest.
啊，这个是我自己加进去的了，这个不是在圣经里面的。
This is just my imagination.
但是我很确定的是，彼得也是其中一个。
But I'm certain that Peter was one of them.
当然，当时呢，没有今天我们这么先进的这个仪器这些配备。
But of course, that time the technologies was they don't have those kind of devices.
当时的船是没有 spotlight 的。
There were no spotlights for the boats back then.
那是2000年前的船。
Those were the boats from 2000 years ago.
如果你有出海的经验
，So if you have if you have experience to go to the sea，
啊，如果你认识我的话了
，If you know me，
我其中一个爱好呢，就是我很喜欢钓鱼。
So one of my hobbies, one of my favorite pastimes is I love fishing.
好，但是因为现在真的很没有空，我已经很多年、很多年、很多年没有去了。
But for many years I haven't gone for fishing.
你知道，你知道钓鱼嘛？你知道，如果特别是出海的，通常都至少都两都三天两夜嘛。
If you go out to the sea, so you will at least spend a few days, if you want to go for fishing.
当你在特别是在晚上的时候
，especially at night time。
你知道，当你走出去船外面，你根本都看不到任何的东西的，很暗的。
It was totally dark when you go out.
哦，就算你的船有那些 spotlight， 它也不能够照亮整个海的，不可能的。
Even if you have the spotlights, the light cannot reach every corner of the sea.
而且呢，你在这个海上呢，你会觉得有一种感觉，就是你会有点很无助哎。
And you will feel helpless when you are out there.
因为你根本都不知道岸边在哪里，你看不到东西的。
Because you cannot see anything and you don't know where is the beach.
好，所以呢，如果有大风浪来的话，那个是很可怕的。
So if there is a storm, it's even more terrifying.
所以呢，当时在2000年前，他们的船是没有 spotlight 的。
So they did not have a spotlight for their boats that time.
可能他们真的看不到东西。
So maybe they really couldn't see anything.
哦，因为非常的暗，因为那个时候呢是在四更天。
Because it was totally dark and it was during the fourth watch of night.
四更天是我们的几点呢？
So what time is it actually?
四更天大概是我们的凌晨3点到6点之间。
It was actually around 3 a.m. to 6 a.m.
所以那是非常的暗的。
It was totally dark.
好，所以呢，他们就看到耶稣在海面上走着来。
So they saw Jesus walking on the water towards them.
可能就是因为他们没有这些 spotlight， 所以他们看得不清楚。他们看到，他们就以为有鬼来了。
Maybe they did not have the spotlight, so they couldn't see clearly, and they thought it was a ghost.
但是呢，对我来说，像他们这样子的反应呢，也有一点不符合逻辑。
But their reactions was illogical as well.
因为呢，他们都是跟耶稣的门徒，好不好
？Because they are disciples of Jesus.
再加上他们那整群都是男人呢。
And they were all men.
你不要忘记，在船上的都是男人，没有女人的。
They were all men.
你能够想象吗？我们有几个男人？可能我啦 ，Leslie 啦 ，Leslie 就是那个每次打鼓的头发像扫把的那一个啊，可能 Rainbow 啦，他们呢、啊？我们几个男的，有一天我们好像看到鬼，我们几个男的啊，有鬼啊！他们就是这样的。
Okay. So can you imagine if suddenly one day a group of men, and when you see a ghost and you react like, ah, there's a ghost.
可能你
因为我是女人，所以
可能你还没有看过鬼，可能你不知道那个感觉吧。所以你知道，可能如果女人这样子喊的话，可能还有一点 logic。可是你叫几个大男人也喊到这样子呢
？It's common if women reacted that way, but for men to react that way is something weird.
所以你看他们的反应是不是有一点不符合逻辑呢
？So their response are weird, right?
再加上如果你有读圣经的话，马太福音前面几章，他们这些门徒，他们都看到耶稣怎样的赶鬼。
And if you have read the whole Bible, especially the four Gospels, you can see that these disciples that have witnessed how Jesus cast out demons.
而且呢，在第十章，就是前面的四章呢，我们也看到耶稣把赶鬼的权柄给他们了，他们知道的。
And in chapter 10, just four chapters before this incident, Jesus had actually given them the authority to cast out demons.
你看马太福音十章一节，耶稣叫了十二个门徒来，给他们权柄。能赶逐乌鬼，有看到吗
？He called his 12 disciples to him and gave them authority to drive out evil spirits. Have you seen this?
所以呢，他们知道耶稣已经把这个权柄给他们，能够赶鬼了。
So they knew for sure that Jesus had given them this authority to drive out demons.
可是呢，四章过后，他们忘记了。
But just four chapters after that, they have forgotten everything.
他们看到耶稣在水面上行走，他们以为是鬼，然后呢，他们就开始喊叫，他们忘记他们有权柄。
When they saw Jesus walking on the water, and they thought it was a ghost, and they cried out in fear.
为什么他们会这样子的喊叫呢？就我就已经说过，因为一般上的犹太人他们有这个迷信。
Why did they react that way? Is because they have this ordinary Jews that have this kind of superstitions.
所以今天我们要问自己的一件事情就是，今天你已经信耶稣了。
So you have to ask yourself a question today. You have become a Christian.
我们常常都说，在我里面的耶稣是很有能力的。我们常在教会都宣告。
We always declare that the Jesus that is in me is great in power.
你问你自己一个问题。
But let me ask you a questions.
你还是不是很怕鬼啊
？Are you still afraid of ghosts?
有的人家讲好像很忙在看圣经，不敢看我。
Some of you pretend that you are busy studying the Bible.
所以我发现到有很多基督徒只是在教会，哇，耶稣有能力，耶稣有能力，可是里面却还是有很多迷信跟惧怕。
A lot of Christians, you behave like you believe in Jesus and you say Jesus is full of power, but inside of you, your heart, you're still having these superstitions and you still have fear in you.
再加上现在是所谓的华人七月。
In addition, now is the Ghost Festival for the Chinese.
所谓的鬼月，你怕吗
？So is the Ghost Festival month.
有的人讲说，等下我聚会完开车回去，我很怕。
Some of you are here, I'm so afraid when the meetings end, I have to drive back home.
拜托了。
Come on.
你是信耶稣的，你知道耶稣有能力。
You are a Christian and you believe in Jesus and you know that Jesus is powerful.
你应该不是做一个怕鬼的基督徒。
So you shouldn't be a Christian who is afraid of ghosts.
Amen.
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 你问你旁边那个人，你怕鬼吗
？So ask the person next to you, are you afraid of ghosts?
好，有的人，好，不好意思回答这个问题。
Some of you feel embarrassed to answer these questions.
你知道，当我在中学的时候
，So when I was in my secondary school.
啊，我刚才已经讲过，我十三岁的，我去了那一间教会，对不对
？So I've told you that I went to church when I was 13 years old.
啊，后来我在主日学过后一个月，我就移去少团了，因为他们才发觉到我是中学生。
But after joining the Sunday school for one month, they asked me to go to join the youth because they realized that I'm a secondary school student.
然后呢，我在教会里面呢，成长的也不错。
So I have grown in church.
我大概from two我就在成人的主日领敬拜了。
I led the praise and worship in the adult Sunday service when I was only 14 years old.
哇，我就在那边带弟兄姐妹所有的大人所有的会众，哇，来敬拜主，我敬拜你，哇，唱到非常的伟大。
So I led the whole congregations to worship God and say, I worship you, and I can sing very great.
好，然后带大家唱这首歌，耶稣全的神，嘿，耶稣全的神。Hey, 耶稣有能力。
And I led them to sing, Jesus won the victory and Jesus is powerful.
可是我告诉你一个秘密。
But let me share a secret with you.
那个只是在教会。
It was only in church.
我跟你说，当我回到家的时候。
But when I reach home.
你知道有的时候半夜我们会有点啊，需要上厕所嘛，对不对
？Do you know that sometimes during midnight, especially you feel the urge to go to the toilet?
啊，半夜有的时候需要上厕所，那个很正常。
And it is something ordinary and something common.
可是问题就出在。
But the issue is,
我不敢一个人去厕所。
The issue was I dare not to go to the toilet alone.
你能够想象吗
？Can you imagine this?
一个在教会，哇，来，我们一起来敬拜神，我们的神大有能力，哈利路亚。
A great worship leader in church and say, "Oh, come and worship our God. Our God is so powerful."
可是呢，在家里面半夜，我跟你讲，急到膀胱都差不多要爆炸了，打死我都不要去厕所。
But I was so afraid in at home. I hold my pee until my bladder was about to burst, and I did not want to go to the toilet.
然后呢，有一两次我真的是太急了，没有办法，死命把我的弟弟从床上挖起来，跟他叫，逼他跟我去厕所。
And there were few times that I could not hold it anymore, so I have to drag my brother, and I said, "You go to the toilet with me."
你知道因为啊，可能因为以前早期的时候， 虽然有去教会，可是还是常常看鬼戏，你知道吗
？So initially, because although I was a I'm already a Christian, and yet I still watch a lot of ghost movies.
你知道有的时候啊，我看那些戏啊，有的人在厕所小便大便，突然间有手从那马桶出来嘞。
So I've watched some of the ghost movies where you can actually see hands coming out from the toilet bowl.
所以我很害怕，等小便突然间有一个手爬出来。
So I was so afraid that halfway through my urination, and suddenly someone just got one hand coming out from the toilet bowl.
或者是小完了转身，突然间有一只在后面。
Or suddenly when I turned back and there was a ghost behind me.
所以呢，我非常的怕鬼，而且我又是一个男生呢。
And I was so afraid of ghosts. And can you imagine? I'm a boy. I'm a man.
在教会领敬拜的呢。
I was a great worship leader in church.
所以你看，彼得他们也是这样的。
So Peter was also like that.
虽然他知道耶稣已经把赶鬼的权柄都给他，他们也看到耶稣有能力的。
And they knew very well that Jesus had already given them the authority to cast out demons, and they know Jesus is very powerful.
可是他们的心里面依然怕鬼，依然有迷信，说看晚上看到鬼呢，就会发生灾难在他们的身上。
And they were still afraid. They were still terrified and thinking.That have this kind of superstition that if they have seen a ghost at night, then calamities will come to them.
所以，我亲爱的弟兄姐妹。
So my dear brothers and sisters.
我们信主已经一段的时间了。
So if you have become a Christian for quite some time.
你有没有像这些门徒这样呢
？Do you behave like the disciples?
啊，当然，我今天我都自己一个去厕所了，我不可能说我上厕所我硬一拉我老婆去了，那不可能嘛，那么荒唐。
But of course now, Of course, today I can go to the toilet alone already. I don't have to drag my wife. This is ridiculous.
那如果说哦，我信耶稣了，我不怕鬼，感谢主。
So if you say that, okay, I have become a Christian now, so I'm not afraid of ghosts. Thank God for this.
那第二个问题是
，But the second question is，
我们的心里面还有没有以前还没有信主的时候的迷信在里面呢
？Do we still have those superstitions that we initially have when we were non-Christians？
我们还会不会再相信以前人家告诉我们，或者是我们一直相信的这些迷信的东西呢
？Do we still believe all those superstitions, those that people have told you, or you have actually believed previously？
你知道小的时候，我爸爸告诉我。
When I was young, my father told me.
他讲说，如果你看到有月亮
He said, if you have seen a moon,
你不可以用手指指。
You cannot point at that moon.
因为那个月亮晚上会下来割你的耳朵的。
Because the moon is going to come down at night to cut off your ear.
我相信你们很多人都听过，对不对
？I believe many of you here you have heard this.
所以呢，每次我要跟我旁边的朋友啊，或者谁跟他讲有月亮，我每次都有月亮，我用嘴巴。
So I will always do like this if I want to tell someone.Got moon, got moon.
啊，因为我没有听说那月亮会割嘴巴的。
Because I have never heard that the moon will cut off your lips.
这个是迷信，好不好
？This is a superstition, okay?
哪里有可能嘛，对不对
？This is ridiculous.
然后呢，我爸爸又告诉我，我跟你讲，我爸爸超迷信的以前。
My father was someone who is so superstitious, and he told me once again.
他警告我们四兄弟。
He warned us.
你们半夜不可以给我剪指甲。
He warned all four my four siblings and said you cannot cut your nails at night.
你有听过吗
？Have you heard this before?
有啊有啊，我到今天都不敢剪。
Then maybe you say, oh, right till today, I still dare not to cut my nails at night.
你已经信耶稣了，好不好
？You are already a Christian. Hello.
我们不要说我们信耶稣，可是心里面还是有这些民间的这些迷信在你的里面。
So.A lot of times, although we are Christians, and yet we still have this kind of superstitions in us.
然后呢，我的妈妈又告诉我。
And my mother would also like to tell me.
她跟我讲说，每一次啊，每次吃饭哦，碗里面的饭一定要吃完哦。
She will always say this: you must finish all your rice.
如果有留饭啊，这边以后长大你满脸都是青春痘。
If you have left some rice still in the bowl, so you will have pimples when you grow up.
所以呢，我听了很怕，我每次都吃完，难怪我的脸这么滑。
So I have very fair skin now, because I will always finish my rice. 我的也很滑。
你的没有我那么滑，你应该有留几粒。没有了，开玩笑，这是迷信，好不好
？This is superstition, okay?
或者是新年。
Or maybe during Chinese New Year.
我爸爸妈妈千交代万交代,
My parents will always warn us and advise us.
新年不可以扫地啊,
we can never sweep the floor during Chinese New Year.
会把财全部扫掉哦,
because you are going to sweep away all the prosperity.
如果真的要扫, 要扫进来,
if you really want to sweep the floor, you have to sweep it in.
这样钱财会扫进来吗?
Then only then you can sweep in all the money.
Hey, come on, 你们刚刚过的新年, 你们有扫地了吗?
Come on. Have you, do you sweep your floor do, for the past Chinese New Year?
难怪我去到有的人的家那么肮脏。
So that's why I, when I go to visit your house is so dirty.
我们已经信耶稣了, 我们不要迷信在里面。
So you, if you have belief in Jesus, don't have this kind of superstition anymore.
Amen.
Amen.
跟你隔壁的人讲说你是耶稣的人，你不要迷信。你跟他说。
Tell the person next to you, you belong to Jesus, so do not be superstitious anymore.
Amen.
Amen.
那可能我们已经没有这些所谓一般上的民间的迷信。
So maybe we do not have all this kind of common superstitions anymore.
我也发现到基督徒也有自己基督徒的迷信。
But I realized that some Christians, you have your own the so-called Christian superstitions.
你知道我曾经听过有一个人告诉我,
I have heard this before.
他说他每次晚上睡觉啊, 他很怕会被鬼压的。
There is a Christian, he was so afraid that the ghost will press on him when he sleeps.
所以呢，他每次晚上睡觉前呢, 他一定把一本的圣经放在枕头下面, 他说这样就不会给鬼呀。
So he will always put his Bible below his pillow, only because he was thinking that only then the devil will not press on him.
你们的枕头下面有圣经吗?
Do you have Bible below your pillow?
所以呢，这个是很多基督徒所谓在基督教界里面的迷信。
So this is a so-called superstitions in Christianity.
圣经本身是没有能力，而是里面神的话才有能力。
The Bible itself, this book is without power, but it is the Word of God that is with power.
你知道我甚至听过有一个阿嬷。
I have even heard a great, old lady sharing this with me.
你知道她以前她就可能拜的比较深吧。
So previously he worshipped she worshipped a lot of idols.
每次她只要生病啊，身体不舒服，她就会去求几张的符，然后烧了泡水来喝。
So every time when she felt sick, she will go and ask for this charm paper, and then she will burn it and drink it.
有一天，这老阿嬷她信主了。
So one day this old lady became a Christian.
然后呢，她牧师就教她说：“哎，你不可以再有这些拜偶像的行为哦。”
So the pastor taught her not to have this kind of actions anymore.
可是她已经几十年，只要生病就去庙里面求那个符来喝嘛。
But for many years, she has been doing the same thing. She will always go, if she felt sick, then she will ask for all these charm papers.
然后呢，她信主过后，她还是生病了。
So after becoming a Christian, she felt sick one day.
哎呦，她不知道怎么办，她又不喜欢去看医生。
She didn't know what to do, but she didn't want to go to the doctor.
哎呦，她想怎么办呢？要怎么得医治呢？
So she was asking herself, so what should I do now? How should I get healed?
突然间她眼前一亮, ding!
Then she suddenly had this enlightenment.
你知道我们每次我们外面每一年我们都有卖那个有经文的字那个日历嘛，对不对？
So we always have that kind of scriptural calendar, right? Every year we will sell it.
她突然觉得，哎，那个都是上帝的话嘞。
Then she said, oh, all the scriptures are printed on the calendar.
你知道她把那个上帝的话，她用剪刀给它剪下来。
So she used the scissor and cut the whole scriptures out.
然后她烧那个经文放在水里面来喝。
Then she burned that paper and she drank it.
有好没好我不知道。
I didn't know whether she get well or not.
但是你看，这个是我们所谓在基督教里面，我们也有一套自己不知道谁发明的迷信。
But can you see from this incident that we also have some so-called Christianity superstitions that we created ourselves?
我甚至都听过，我相信你们也听过牧师说，有些人就很迷信讲台这个油有特别的能力。
Some of you are superstitious about this oil in on the pulpit.
哇，只要有被这个油点到，哇，不一样就是不一样。
Well, it feels so different when Pastor anoint me with the oil.
我告诉你，这一瓶的油已经放在讲台都不到几年了，哎，都不知道有没有过期。这只不过是普通的一个 olive oil.
So let me tell you the truth. This oil has been here for many years. I didn't even know whether it's expired or not.
已经太久到连那个招牌都不见了，你看。
The stickers were all disappeared. It has been here for quite some time.
所以不要有基督徒里面自己的一套迷信。
So do, please don't have this kind of superstitions in Christianity, the so-called superstitions.
或者是有一些基督徒他们信主了过后。
Or some Christians after becoming a Christians,
很多基督徒呢都喜欢在他们的门口都放一个十字架嘛，对不对
？They will always like to put a cross on the main door.
这个没有问题的 ，OK？ 如果你家外面有放十字架，没有问题，你不要紧张，不要紧张，我不是在讲你。
So this is nothing wrong. I'm not talking about you. I'm not pinpointing at you.
如果你的心态是，哎，我信主了，我放一个十字架在门口，然后呢，我要让来来往往经过我家的人都看到，哦，他们都知道我们都是基督徒，那个很好。
So if your reason of putting that cross is just to inform the people around you that you are the Christians and this is good.
但是如果你的心态是你的家外面放一个十字架就能够辟邪的话。
Okay, but however, if your mindset is if I put that cross there, then I can forbid the devil to come to my house.
我告诉你，这个也是一个迷信来的。
Let me tell you, this is a superstition.
是谁告诉你那个十字架鬼特别怕十字架？谁告诉你
？Who told you that the devil, the evil spirits are afraid of cross?
你知道十字架是一个预表，预表我们看到十字架，我们就想到耶稣基督为我们钉死在十字架上。
The cross is just a symbol, symbol to remind you about the love of Jesus being crucified on the cross for you.
为什么基督徒会迷信那个十字架有特别的能力？十字架拿出来就鬼就不敢靠近你。谁教你的？圣经哪一章哪一节讲的
？So why would Christians be so superstitious about the cross? Have the Bible told you? Has the Bible told you that the cross has power? It has power like this?
甚至有一些基督徒以为说身上挂了一个十字架就特别的有平安。谁教你的？
Who told you that when you have cross on your body and you will feel more peaceful when you have it?
我早上跟弟兄姐妹我讲跟他们讲一个故事。
I share a story with the congregation this morning.
因为是很久以前发生，我忘记是在曾经在主日讲过还是在洗礼班讲过，我真的忘了。
It happened long time ago, and I have forgotten whether I've shared it here or I've shared it in one of the baptismal class.
我刚才已经。跟大家已经有一个介绍，就是我在中学的时候，虽然我信了耶稣，可是我非常怕鬼。大家还记得吗
？So do you still remember that I mentioned to you just now? Although I'm a Christian when I was in secondary school, but I was still afraid of ghosts.
除了晚上不敢上厕所以外
，besides not daring to go to the toilet at night，
还有另外一件事情。
I have another secret.
我觉得以前我的信仰真的有问题。
There was something wrong with my belief previously.
你知道，当我在中学的时候呢，我家的对面就突然间有一间教会。
So when I was in my secondary school, suddenly there was a church opposite my house.
哦，你们不要以为说突然间有一间教会是突然间从泥土里面长着，这样子的，不是哦。OK， 不是这个意思，是有一间教会在我家对面开分会。
So I does not I did not mean that there was a church growing out from soil. No, but someone just okay they just have a branch opposite my house. They have a church.
然后呢，我的爸爸呢，他都会鼓励我们去教会，可是我爸爸他不去教会的。
My father will always encourage my siblings and I to go to church, but he himself did not want to go.
他知道去教会很好。
He knew very well that it's good to go to church.
奇怪哦，他就是不要去。
But somehow it's strange, but he didn't want to go himself.
其实从我家去教会，我跟你说过，已经是在对面，我家对面罢了。
So it was just opposite my house.
那我做一个例子吧，做一个例子，就是比如说我的家是在 Lorong One.
So let me give you an example. For example, my house is in Lorong One.
那个教会是在 Lorong Two.
that church was just in Lorong 2.
然后中间呢有一大片的，不知道是森林啊还是草原，就是那些野草很高高，很整条路这样子，变成我们两条路中间就有一大片的，有点像森林这样子的。
So there was a so in between my house and the church, there was there were a lot of grass, grass. Then the grass was tall, and it was like a forest there.
那它的阔度呢，大概是从讲台到我们的大门口，你看蛮远的。那个阔度，对对。
So the distance was just about like from the pulpit to the main door.
所以呢，每次我要去教会呢，我一定要从我家，然后去到大路，然后再从大路再弯一个啊，再转弯进去Lorong 2才能去教会。
So I have to walk, I have to walk around, and in order to go to Lorong 2 to reach the church.
啊，我没有办法直接过去，我就说中间有森林嘛。
I couldn't cross, I couldn't go straight away because there was a big piece of forest.
你知道我爸爸非常的好。
So my father was really good to us.
他就觉得说，哎呀，你们每次这样绕这样整大圈也不是办法。
So he told us that it is hard for you to go one whole round in order to reach the church.
后来呢，有一天呢，我的爸爸呢就从中间开一条路过去。我的爸爸实在是厉害。
So suddenly one day, my father decided to open a way for us to cross over.
所以呢，我们每次去教会很方便的，直直这样过去就是教会了，准准。
So we just need to walk through that path in order to reach the church.
超方便的。
So it's so convenient for us.
可是呢，当我们每次要经过那草原，尤其是在晚上的时候呢，根本真的，你手伸出来，你根本看不到，你手指非常的暗，是没有路灯的。
But every time we have to pass by the field, we have to pass by the woods, and especially at night time, it was very dark.
所以呢，我爸爸每次讲说，你们一定要带手电筒啊。
So my father will always ask us to bring our flashlight, our torch.
然后你知道年轻人吗？我觉得很多年轻人都有这个问题，就是很健忘，每次都忘记了。
So for young people, we will always be forgetful. So I always forget about it.
而且呢，因为是森林嘛，很常有蛇在那边，眼镜蛇啦，什么毒蛇都有的。
Because it is a wood, so it's like a little tiny forest, so they will have a lot of snakes and all those creatures.
所以有很多次我是这样的。
So a lot of times I will behave this way.
哇，散会了，因为我们的聚会只有在晚上。
So the meeting has ended, and our service is always at night.
我们的祷告会、我们的少团、我们的主日都在晚上，白天没聚会的。
We don't have service in the morning. We will always have our service at night.
所以每次当我到了那个所谓的那个我爸爸开的那个路的路头，我可以很直接看到我家的灯。
So every time when I reach that road, the road that is made by my father, I can actually see the lights in my house already.
所以我一到了，哎，惨了，我又忘记带手电筒。
But every time when I reach that point, I will always say, "Oh no, doom! I didn't brought my torch."
然后呢，地上有什么东西根本你看不到的。
So I didn't even know what is on the floor.
所以我每次都这样。
So every time I would do this.
Okay, 好，拍拍胸口一下。Yeah.
Then I would just calm myself.
啊，因为害怕嘛，对不对
？Because I was afraid.
然后呢，就自己 on your mark.
Then I said on your mark.
Get set.
Get set.
Go.
Go.
就这样冲着过了，每次都是这样的。
Then I would just ran to my house.
不管有没有踩到蛇，我都不知道。
I didn't even know what I stepped on.
所以哇，很可怕的那个经历。
It was so scary.
那虽然是怕蛇，我更怕一个东西。
Although I was afraid of snakes, but I was even more afraid of something else.
就连我有带手电筒，我都怕。
Even when I have a torch with me, I was afraid also.
我是突然间，我怕我跑到一半，突然间有一只鬼跳出来。
I was so afraid that halfway through running, suddenly a ghost appeared in front of me.
我更怕鬼。
I was even more afraid of ghosts.
虽然有带手电筒，我每次这样有带手电筒，我就不必跑，我用慢慢走的。
So even when I have a torch with me, I didn't have to run, so I just walk slowly.
可是呢，我每次东照西照都，因为那个草都很高，我东照西照，我是看有没有鬼藏在里面。
But I would still be afraid whether there is any ghosts or not.
所以呢，我怕鬼还多过怕蛇呢。
So I was more afraid of the ghosts than the snakes.
后来有一天。
Then one day,
我这边想
I was pondering.
如果真的有一天，我真的有一只鬼跳出来，要怎么办呢
？So if there was really a ghost that appeared in front of me one day, what should I do?
后来呢，我做了 一件我觉得我这一生做的其中一件最蠢的事情。
That I have done something that I think is the most foolish thing that I've done.
我在那个巴沙马拉，我买了一个超大的十字架。
I went to the night market and I bought a big cross.
我敢保证，没有一个神父的十字架比我的还要大。
I believe that none of the pastoral cross is bigger than mine.
所以每次去聚会，我就把十字架藏在衣服里面。
So I will hide this cross in my shirt every time when I go to the meeting.
然后呢，每次要回家的时候
，So when I wanted to go home,
我就把十字架拿出来。
Then I will take out that cross,
放在前面。
Rest on my chest.
哇，我走的时候，我超有安全感呢。
Oh, then I will hold it, and when I walk, I am full of sense of security.
管你什么妖魔鬼怪、僵尸出来，我都不怕你。
And so with that cross in hand, I will not be afraid of any ghost or evil spirit.
如果真的突然间有鬼跑进来，我就是这样，看你怕不怕。
So if suddenly a ghost appeared, then I say, yeah, see whether you're afraid of my cross or not.
所以那一段时间我超有安全感的。
So.Because of that cross, I felt a sense of security.
过了不久
not long after that,
我又没有安全感了
I lost my sense of security again.
为什么呢
Why?
因为我这边想说，我前面有十字架。
So, in my heart, I was thinking, I have a cross in front of me.
如果那只鬼在我后面呢
But what if the ghost appeared behind me?
他又没有看到我
And he didn't see that cross.
那他从后面咬我呢
So what if he bite me from the back?
哇我 又超没有安全感的
Then I suddenly lost my sense of security
后来我做了我这一生最愚蠢的事情
And I make that decision the most foolish decision again
我又去买一个一模一样大的十字架
I bought the same cross with the same size
放在衣服里面
And I put it in my shirt
每次散会后
So every time after the meeting
就把两个十字架捞出来
I will take out both crosses
一个在前面
One in front of me
一个在后面
and the other one at my back
哇超有安全感的
then I feel secure
不管鬼从前面来后面来我有十字架怕你
so no matter the ghost appear in front or at the back I have the cross I'm not afraid of you
是谁教我们十字架鬼会怕谁教的
who told us that if you have the cross then ghosts will be afraid of the cross
我发觉到很多基督徒都特别迷信十字架有特别的能力
so I realizedThat a lot of Christians are so superstitious about the cross.
所以你看这一群的门徒，他们是跟耶稣的，他们依然相信，而且他们依然的迷信。
So this group of disciples, although they were followers of Jesus, and yet they still have superstitions in their hearts, and they are still superstitious.
我看你们都笑得很开心。
So all of you enjoy my story, right?
你们是把你们的快乐建在我当时的痛苦上。
You are building your joy on my sufferings that time.
但是我的重点是我们不应该有迷信在我们的里面再加上今天我们已经信耶稣了
But my emphasis is we shouldn't have superstitions in us especially when we have become a Christian.
第二点
Second point.
彼得呢他相信耶稣所说的话
So Peter believed in the words of Jesus.
那为什么他能够在海面上行走像耶稣一样是因为他相信耶稣的一句话
So why could Peter be able to walk on the water is because he believed in the words of Jesus
老实说 Honestly
speaking
那如果我们看到耶稣在海面上行走
So if we witness Jesus walking on the water
其实呢，那个是没有什么很大惊小怪的。
This is not something like extraordinary or something that make you full of astonishment.
为什么我这么说呢
？Why do I say so？
不是因为我轻看耶稣。
It is not because I look down on Jesus.
因为耶稣是神，他什么都能够做。
So for me, because I know that Jesus is God, so He can do anything.
所以呢，如果耶稣在水面上行走，其实没有什么很大惊。
So you don't. So I won't feel surprised when I know that when I see that Jesus walking on the water.
但是如果是彼得，只不过是一个普通人，能够在水面上行走，那个就是大件事了。
But it is something great, and it is a miracle when we see that Peter, an ordinary man, yet he can walk on water.
我们想象一下哈，我们用一点想象力。
Let's imagine this.
Okay, 刚才的男主唱四个，你们都看清楚了吗？
So do you see clearly all the four backup male backup singers?
你们有没有发觉到最角落那个特别大个
Do you realize the final male vocalist is bigger in size?
好，我们都叫他大家本哦。
So we will always call him 短
脚 boon. 因为他真的是紧大脚，对不对？
We will always call him big size boon because he's really big size.
哇，他真的是哇，我看应该都差不多到要靠近200 kilos, 我觉得。
I think he was. 不知道了，我乱讲。He's almost 200 kilos.
你们想象一下，有一天。
So let's imagine one day.
你们去到 waterfront.
You went to you go to waterfront.
你们突然间看到短脚 boon 在河上行走。
You suddenly see big size boon walking on the water.
那个是不是一件大件事？
Isn't this a great thing?
那个是不是一个大神迹？
Isn't this a great miracle?
或者这样了，这样了。
Okay, or maybe I give you another example. 啊，
我们教会我们的总区长夫妇。
Our area chief, our brothers, Uncle Sim and Sister Maggie.
啊，我们的 Uncle Sim, 我们的 Auntie Maggie, 哈，你又在 waterfront.
So you are in waterfront again.
然后你突然间看到 Uncle Sim 跟 Auntie Maggie 在沙老月河这边走手拉手，哎。
And suddenly see Uncle Sim and Auntie Maggie holding hands together and walking on the Sarawak River.
然后呢？安哥星还跟安迪美吉讲，亲爱的，你看天空有鸟。
Then Uncle Sim actually told Auntie Maggie, "Dear honey, see there are birds in the sky."
然后呢 ，Auntie Maggie 超温柔的 ，Darling， 你看下面有鱼。
And sister and Auntie Maggie responded gently and said, "Darling, see there are fish in the river."
明天会不会上头条新闻？肯定会的。
Of course, this will be the hot news the next day.
因为那个是大神迹，对不对
？Because this is great miracles.
所以你看，彼得在海面上行走是大神迹来的。
So the incident of Peter walking on water is a great miracle.
为什么他能够这样子跟耶稣一样？因为他相信耶稣说的那句话。
Why was he able to do so? Is because he believed in the words of Jesus.
你知道从整本的圣经来看
，If you read the whole Bible，
除了彼得以外
，Besides Peter，
当然就隔着耶稣不讲，因为他是神嘛。
Let's not talk about Jesus first because it is God.
我单单讲人。
If we talk about men，
我们看整本的圣经，我们看除了彼得以外，没有第二个人在水面上行走，你有发现到吗？
If you read the whole Bible, besides Peter, there's no a second person that can actually walk on water.
就连旧约的大先知以利沙、以利亚，他们也没有在水面上行走。
Even the great prophets in the Old Testament, Elisha, Elijah, they have never walked on water.
以利沙只不过是把河水分开。
So Elisha only parted the river.
摩西把这个海红海分开。
Moses parted the Red Sea.
可是他们没有在水面上行走。
But they had never walked on water.
所以这是一个大神迹，为什么发生？因为他相信耶稣的话。
So this was a great miracle. Just why did it happen? Because they believed in the words of Jesus.
所以这也告诉我们说，如果今天你相信耶稣的话，神迹也会发生在你的身上。
So from here it tells us clearly that as long as you believe in Jesus, miracles can happen in your life.
问题是为什么今天我们很多的时候，我们是眼巴巴的看着神迹发生在别人的身上，没有发生在我们的身上呢
？But the actual situations nowadays is we will always witness miracles happen in others people's life and not our own life.
是不是因为我们不相信耶稣的话、耶稣的应许呢
？Is it because we do not believe in the word of Jesus and do not believe in the promises of Jesus？
彼得前书二章二十四节讲到说。因为耶稣受了鞭伤，我们得了医治。你相信这句话会成就在你的身上吗
？First Peter chapter 2 verse 24 says that because of the wounds of Jesus we have been healed. Do you believe that this promise will happen in your life？
圣经教导，只要我们有好的守时奉献，我们的祝福多到都没有地方能够收。你相信吗
？And the Bible tells us that if we truly observe our tithes and we will have blessings that we have no room to。Store it. Do you really believe in it?
为什么那么多的应许，那么多的神迹，我们从来没有经历过
？There are so many promises, there are so many miracles, and yet we have never experienced it.
是不是因为我们不相信耶稣所说的
？So is the issue? Was the issue because of we do not believe in what the Jesus have said?
是不是因为我们不相信圣经所告诉我们的
？Is it because we do not believe in the promises that the Bible has recorded for us?
在马太福音。十七章二十节这么说。
So in Matthew chapter 17 verse 20,
耶稣说是因为你们的信心小。
So Jesus said, it's because of your little faith.
我实在告诉你们，你们若有信心像一粒的芥菜种，就是对这座山说，你从这边移到那边，那个山它也必挪去，而且没有一件事情是你们不能够做的。
And I tell you the truth, if you have faith as small as a mustard seed, you can say to this mountain, move from here today, and it will move. Nothing will be impossible for you.
所以呢，这边讲到说，如果我们的信心像芥菜种那么小。
So from here, it tells us that even if you have faith just as small as a mustard seed.
你等下回去，你如果有空，你还记得的话，你们可以去 Google 一下。你知道芥菜种是非常的细小的。
So if you have time later on, you can go and Google about it to see how small is a mustard seed.
你知道吗？耶稣对我们的信心要求没有要求到很大很大的信心。
So do you know that Jesus does not require you to have big faith?
耶稣说，只要你有那么一点点的信心。
Jesus said, as long as you have a small faith just like a mustard seed.
神迹就会发生在你的身上。
Miracles can already happen in your life.
应许就会成就在你的身上。
Promise can be accomplished in your life.
问题是我们相信吗？
But the issue is, do we really believe?
彼得能够走在水面上，这是一个大神迹，是因为他相信耶稣的一句话。
Peter was able to walk on water. It was a great miracle just because he believed in one statement that Jesus had made.
所以今天我们身为一个基督徒，我们是不是一个真正有信心相信耶稣的话、相信圣经的基督徒呢？
So as a Christian, you ask yourself a question, whether you really believe in the word of Jesus, in the word of God, and whether you really believe what the Bible has written down.
但是呢，有一件很我对我来说是很可惜的事情却发生了。
But something very sad and very pathetic had happened.
第三点，彼得因为眼见而失去了信心。
Peter lost his faith because of what he saw.
彼得在起初的时候，他真的非常的有信心。
Initially, Peter had great faith.
如果他没有信心的话，他不可能会踏出他的第一步的。
If he did not have faith, he would not step out. He would not make that first step.
当时的状况，我们都知道是在半夜凌晨看不见的时候。
So we all know that it was during midnight when the place was totally dark and you couldn't see.
再加上那时候是大风大浪的时候。
In addition, there was a big storm and the sea was raging.
但是彼得相信耶稣所讲的，他专注在耶稣身上，神迹却发生了。
But Peter believed in the words of Jesus, and when he focused on Jesus, miracles happened.
他开始像耶稣一样在海面上行走。
So he started walking on water just like Jesus.
他开始一步一步地走向耶稣。
Step by step, he walked towards Jesus.
那我们要知道一件事情。
So we have to know one thing.
当他在船上的时候。
When he was in the boat.
他所看见的风浪。
The storm that he saw.
跟他已经走在水面上的时候，他所看到的风浪是一模一样的。
The storm that he saw when he was on the boat is exactly the same of the, with the storm that he saw when he stepped out of the boat.
圣经没有说当彼得一开始离开船，那个风浪变小，没有的，一样的。
The Bible did not say that when Peter got out of the boat and the storm became small.
可是就当他一下船的时候，他就开始看到四周围的风浪。
But when he got out of the boat, he started watching all the storm around him.
圣经就告诉我们，他就开始害怕，开始没有信心了。
And the Bible tells us that he started becoming afraid and he started losing his faith.
结果他就沉下去了。
And he began to sink.
我们当中有一些人。
So some of you here.
起初我们可能遭遇到一些的困难。
Initially, maybe when you face with some problems.
可能这里的身上有一些的疾病。
Maybe you have some sicknesses with you.
当你来到耶稣的面前。
When you came to Jesus.
你相信神能够帮助你。
You believe that God can help you.
你相信神能够医治你。
And you believe that God can heal you.
可是为什么到了一半，很多人开始失去了信心
？But why halfway through you have lost your faith？
因为很多人当他们相信耶稣了
，A lot of people when they believe in Jesus，
他们相信耶稣的话
，They believe in the words of Jesus，
他们的状况真的是开始好转了
，So their condition has becoming better。
可是为什么到了一半，突然间情况更糟糕呢
？But halfway through why the condition turn bad or become worse？
因为开始把你的眼光呢放在你的问题上。
Because you have shift your focus and you focus on your problems.
彼得起初他相信耶稣的话，他的眼目也是盯着耶稣。
Initially, when Peter believed in the words of Jesus, he focused on Jesus.
可是当他开始把他的焦点看在四周围的风浪的时候
，But when he shifted his focus on and he looked at the storm,
他开始看到他的周遭、他的环境、他的问题的。
When he look at the surroundings and when he look at the circumstance and his problem,
疑惑就开始进来了
So doubt came in.
害怕就开始进来了
Fear came in.
那他就开始失去了他的信心
That was why he lost his faith.
当我今天早上我在读这段经文的时候
So as I read the passage of scriptures this morning,
我突然间有一个问题在我的头脑里面
A question suddenly appeared in my mind.
那我的问题是什么呢？
So what is that? What was that question?
我不知道在座的弟兄姐妹，你有没有想过这个问题
？I'm not sure whether you have pondered on this question or not.
但是呢，我今天早上我这个记载的，我不知道读了多少遍。
I have read this passage of scriptures for many times.
我从来没有想过这个问题。
But I have never thought of this question.
但是今天早上我突然间想到这个问题。
But suddenly this morning I thought of this question.
到底耶稣离他们的船有多近？
How far was Jesus from the boat?
你有想过这个问题吗？
Have you ever thought of this?
我相信很多人没有想到这个问题。
I believe many of you have never thought of this.
所以当我今天早上当我想到这个问题的时候，我就这样按着字面来读。
So after this question came into my mind, then I read it literally.
我相信耶稣跟他们离开的距离不是太远。
I believe Jesus wasn't too far from that boat.
因为当时是四面一片的黑暗，他们又没有 spotlight， 他们能够看得到耶稣，他们能够听得见耶稣讲话，而且那时候是大风浪，他们能够听得见耶稣，他们能够看得到耶稣，就证明其实耶稣离他们是相当近的。
So why do I say so? Because there was no spotlight and yet they could hear Jesus and they could see Jesus, so it means that Jesus wasn't too far away from the boat.
所以呢，当彼得走向耶稣的时候，他能够越来越清楚看到耶稣的。
So when Peter walked towards Jesus, he could see Jesus clearer and clearer.
可是呢，就因为他开始把他的焦点放在海浪，结果呢，他沉下去了。
But just because he shifted his focus.Towards the storm, so that's why he began to sink.
所以呢，当他沉下海的时候，这也告诉我们，他开始陷入了他自己的问题，他的惧怕里面。
So the moment when he sank, it means he dropped into his own problems and he was immersed in his own fear.
我绝对会相信耶稣是非常的靠近他。
I believe that Jesus was very near him.
因为我们后来我们看到当这个彼得跌进水里面的时候呢，他喊耶稣救我的时候呢，耶稣就伸手就把他拉上来，就证明他跟耶稣已经很靠近了。
So if you continue to read the whole scriptures, then you will see that when he began to sink and he cried out to Jesus, and Jesus stretched out his hand and he caught him.
圣经没有讲说耶稣就赶快急忙跑向前，没有的，耶稣就随时伸手，等于是说是非常靠近，他伸手就可以拉得到他的。
The Bible did not say that Jesus ran towards him. Jesus just stretched out his hand and caught him. So it means that Jesus was near him already.
所以呢，这告诉我们什么？
So what does this tell us?
当我们一直把我们的视线放在我们的问题上，
if we put our focus on our problems,
我们的眼睛我们开始放在我们的惧怕上，
if we put our eyes on our fear,
不管耶稣多靠近，我们都不会看到耶稣的。
No matter how near is Jesus, you will never see him.
因为我们开始把我们的焦点已经是视为了耶稣在你面前，你根本都没有看到。
Because we are blinded by our problems. Even Jesus is in front of you, you couldn't see him.
所以今天有很多基督徒 不懂得把我们的焦点放在耶稣身上，甚至我们不相信耶稣所说的话，我们一直看我们的环境，我们一直看四围的人，结果耶稣这么靠近我们，我们也没有看到。
So a lot of Christians, you do not believe in what Jesus said, and you do not believe in His promise, and you put your focus, you put your eyes on your problems, even when He is so near you, and yet you couldn't see Him.
所以呢，这是很多基督徒的问题。
So this is the problems and issue with a lot of Christians.
所以今天我们的焦点，我们的信心是放在哪里呢？
So where have you put your focus today?
当我们把我们的信心焦点放在耶稣的身上，我们的问题肯定会得解决的。
If you have put your focus on Jesus, if you have focus on Jesus, your problems will be solved.
但是如果我们的焦点、我们的信心开始动摇，开始看我们的问题、看我们的环境，甚至看在人的身上，我们就会开始沉入那个海，我们就开始沉入我们的问题里面了。
But if your faith is shaken and you have put your focus on humans, on your circumstance, on your problems, you will begin to sink.
今天为什么很多基督徒开始冷淡、麻木，甚至离开教会呢？
Why a lot of Christians grow numb, or they grow indifferent, or and they have grown cold in their spirit and left the church?
为什么当初他刚刚来教会，他对耶稣那么的火热、那么的认真，对耶稣那么有信心呢？
They were on fire and on passion for Jesus initially.
其中一个最大的原因是，起初他是看耶稣的。
So the main problems was the main reason was actually because initially they look at Jesus.
起初呢，他是相信耶稣。
Initially, they believe in what Jesus said.
可是久了，焦点开始放错了。
But slowly, gradually, they put their focus on the wrong thing.
开始看四围的人了。
They look at the people around them.
开始看他四围的环境了。
And they look at their circumstance and situation.
开始看自己的问题了。
And they look at their problems.
怎么我信耶稣这么久，我的病还在？
Why my sickness is still here after believing in Jesus? After believing Jesus for so long?
怎么我来教会这么久，我一个老公都找不到？
Why I couldn't find a husband after coming to church for so long?
你知道我听说有人离开教会是因为找不到另外一半。
Do you know that I have heard this before that some people left church because they couldn't find a partner?
所以呢就开始离开了。
So that's why they left.
因为焦点放错了。
Because they have put the focus on the wrong thing.
或者是有些人继续还是来教会。
Or some of you still continue to come to church.
可是呢，已经没有像以前那么认真了。
But you are no longer that serious with God.
巨大的问题，焦点放错了。
The main issue is you have put your focus on the wrong thing.
对不对？
Isn't it right?
当我们的焦点错了，我们就开始失去信心。
So if you have focus on the wrong thing, you will start losing your faith.
所以这是今天很多基督徒生命的写照。
So this reflect and portray a lot of life of a lot of Christians.
从传到耶稣那里，其实只是很靠近，我相信是很靠近的。
I believe that the distance between Jesus and the boat was actually very near.
可能我们会问，为什么耶稣出现？为什么他不会先平静风浪呢？你知道前几章耶稣平静风和海，你知道吗？
Maybe you have this kind of questions in you and asking that why Jesus didn't calm the sea first when he first appeared?
因为如果每次耶稣出现他就随时平静风和浪的话，我们永远学不到信心的功课，永远学不到的。
Do you know that if Jesus always calmed the storm for you, we will never learn the lessons of faith?
而且他对彼得的要求不是叫他走一里两里来到他面前，没有的，非常的靠近的。
And he did not request Peter to walk 1 mile or 2 miles. The distance was near.
耶稣对他的要求其实不高，耶稣对我们的要求一点都不高的。
Jesus' requirements for us is actually not high.
Amen.
Amen.
所以呢，今天我们还相信耶稣的话吗？
So do we still believe in the word of Jesus today?
我们对圣经所说的，我们到底相信有多少？
How much do we believe with all the promises and all the words written down in the Bible?
我们的焦点是在环境、在四围、在人，还是真的在耶稣的身上呢？
Do we put our focus on our problems, circumstances, or situations, or do we really put our focus on Jesus?
第四点。
And the fourth point.
感谢主的一件事情。
We thank God.
虽然彼得失去了信心，
although Peter lost his faith,
耶稣依然的伸手救他。
Jesus still stretched out his hand to save him.
你知道吗？我也感谢主的一件事情，就是当彼得下沉的时候，他还记得喊主啊，救我。
And I thank God that Peter, when he began to sink, he remembered to cry out to Jesus.
还好他还记得喊耶稣救他。
Thank God that he remembered to cry out to Jesus to save him.
我相信在座的各位，你对耶稣救我这四个字你一点都不陌生。
I believe many of you here you are familiar with Jesus save me this statement.
为什么我这么说呢？
Why do I say so?
那些曾经被普传到暗手的，我相信你最厉害喊的就是耶稣救我，对不对啊？
Those who have been ministered by Pastor Park, I believe that this is a statement that you have always cried out during that time.
对不对？大家被按的时候呢，没有别的好喊的，只能喊耶稣救我，耶稣救我，耶稣救我，耶稣救我，喊得多么凄凉啊！有的。
Many of you, when you are ministered by, when you were ministered by Pastor Park, you will say, Jesus save me, Jesus save me. Sounds so sad.
你知道有一个年轻的姐妹很搞笑的。
So there was a young lady. It was so funny.
哇，普传道按手在她的眼睛。
So Pastor Park laid hand on her.
她起初也是喊耶稣救我，耶稣救我，因为痛嘛，对不对
？Initially she shouted, "Jesus save me, Jesus," because it was painful.
她就喊耶稣救我，耶稣救我，耶稣到了就救命啊
！Initially she said, "Jesus save me, Jesus save me." After that, he said, "Save me."
不知道她有在我们当中吗？
I don't know whether she is here or not.
所以呢，你看，我们感谢主，就是当我们呼求他，虽然他失去了信心，失去了焦点，可是呢，耶稣，你看圣经说，随时赶紧把他从水里面拉上来。
So we thank God that although Peter lost his faith and his focus, and yet when he cried out to Jesus, Jesus stretched out his hand instantly to save him.
所以感谢神，我们的耶稣他充满慈悲和怜悯。
So we thank God because our Jesus is so merciful.
他马上伸手救彼得。
Instantly he stretched out his hands to save Peter.
他没有站在旁边哼，活该了哈，给你喝饱了海水我才来救你。
He didn't say, okay, serve you right, then you just drink a lot of water, then it serve you right. Then only that will save you.
或者是活该了，让你给鲨鱼咬几口，我才救你。
Or he say, oh, serve you right, you just I hope that you got bitten by the shark.
你知道耶稣随时救他。
But Jesus instantly saved him.
这给我一个很大的鼓励。
It's such a great encouragement for me.
当有的时候我们不小心，我们开始失去我们的焦点了。
Sometimes when we accidentally we lost our faith and focus.
或者是我们开始忘记耶稣的话，我们开始失去信心了。
We started forgetting the word of Jesus and we started losing our faith.
但是如果我们愿意再一次的求耶稣，耶稣救我，耶稣帮助我，耶稣再把我的焦点信心拉回来，耶稣随时帮助我们。
But when we cry out to Jesus and say, "Jesus, save me! Shift my focus back to you," then Jesus will help us instantly.
Amen.
Amen.
最后
then final point.
这个彼得呢，也因为他的小信呢，被耶稣责备。
Peter was rebuked by the Lord because of his little faith.
当然，耶稣责备他是因为耶稣爱他。
Of course, Jesus rebuked him is because Jesus loved him.
当耶稣救了他之后，耶稣跟他讲说：“你这小信的人啊，你为什么要怀疑呢？”
So when Jesus had saved him, Jesus told him, "You of little faith, why did you doubt?"
我在你的面前那么靠近了，为什么你失去信心呢
？I was just in front of you. Why did you lose your faith?
那你知道在希伯来书十一章六节这边讲到说，人非有信就不能够得神的喜悦。
And in Hebrews chapter 11 verse 6, without faith, it's impossible for us to please God.
所以呢，如果我们真的要讨神的心喜悦，神说我们一定要有那个信心。
So if you truly want to please God, you must have faith.
我相信按着字面这样子读的话，当时耶稣肯定不喜悦那个彼得的不信。
So I believe that if I read literally, so that time Jesus wasn't pleased with Peter's lacking in faith.
耶稣责备那些没有信心的。
Jesus rebuked those without faith.
那些不相信的。
Those who did not believe.
我刚才已经说过，其实耶稣要求我们的信心不过只是一个小小的信心，难道我们那么小的信心都没有吗？
So I have mentioned to you just now, actually Jesus only requires us to have faith as small as a mustard seed. Don't you have this kind of faith, just a little faith like a mustard seed?
我相信今天晚上的这一篇道，我相信提醒我们很多东西。
I believe that sermon tonight have reminded us of a lot of things.
今天我们都来到教会。
So we have all come to church today.
我们是之前相信耶稣在水面上行走的彼得那种的信心呢，还是过后失去信心跌入海水的那个彼得？
Are we the Peter who have great faith, to believe in Jesus initially, or are we the Peter that began to sink after we lose our faith when we put our focus on the wrong thing?
求神帮助我们每一个。
May God help us.
但愿今天坐在这里的蒙福的弟兄姐妹，每一个都是有信心、相信耶稣的话，而且把焦点放在耶稣身上的一个真门徒。
So I pray that all of the brothers and sisters here, you will be true disciples to believe in the word of Jesus and to put your focus on Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
好吧，我们每个人我们都站起来。我们这时候呢，我们要回应神的话，我们就不要移动，我们也先不要从这门口走出去。我们要尊敬上帝的时间。
So let us all stand to our feet and let us all respond to the word of God and let's be reverent for this moment.
A key A.我们每个人都闭上我们的眼睛。
Let's close our eyes.
我们来省察我们自己的心。
Let's examine our hearts.
如果今天神看我们的心的话，
If God look at your heart today,
神是不是看我们是一个有信心的人呢？
Can God find faith in us?
还是我们常常就会被四维的环境，被我们所遭遇的困难啊所影响而失去信心？
Or we are people who are lacking in faith and so easily influenced by our surroundings and situations.
当我们跟随耶稣的时候，
when we follow Jesus,
我们要面对一个事实，
we will face one reality.
我们会不断地面对狂风巨浪，
we will come across with a lot of storms.
但是呢，如果没有这些狂风巨浪，我们永远学不到信心的功课。
But without the storm, you will never learn lessons of faith.
问题是当我们有这样的遭遇的时候，我们相信耶稣吗？
But when you are in this kind of encounter, when you experience this, do you still really believe in Jesus?
还是我们一直看我们的四周围？
Or you are focused on your surroundings and circumstances?
我刚才已经说过，
I have told you just now,
当我们的目标我们的眼光是放在问题，
If we have put our focus on our problems,
放在环境，
If we focus on our situations,
不管耶稣多靠近，我们都没有看到耶稣的。
No matter how near is Jesus, you can never see him.
从彼得身上，我们看到一个很实际的例子。
We learn a very practical example from Peter.
求神把那个信心放在我们的里面。
We pray that God will put this faith in us.
当你呼唤我与你同行，赐我信心勇气依然的跟随，不再依恋世界的绚丽，转移你不容心出轨，全心的跟随，不管夜多黑，心因为你的声音牵引我心，一步一步全心的跟随，虽路有眼泪有心碎，你会靠近牵着我前行。Yeah.
全心的跟随，虽不有眼泪，有心碎，你会靠近，牵着我前行。有一天，我已失去力气，剩下不行，你不会留情。我抱紧，一步一步全心的跟随，不管夜多黑，心以为你的声音牵引我心，一步一步全心的跟随，虽然有眼泪，有心碎。紧牵着我前行，有一天我已失去力气，剩下无力，你不会丢弃，你把我抱紧，一步一步全心的跟随。声音牵引我心，一步一步全心的跟随，虽路有眼泪有心碎，你会靠近牵着我前行。
把你的手按在你的心上，跟着我一句句很认真的来祷告。
Lay hand on your hearts and pray after me seriously.
亲爱的耶稣，我知道你爱我。
Dear Lord Jesus, I know you love me.
你时时刻刻都用你的话来提醒我。
You always remind me with your words.
我相信今天晚上你在跟我说话。
I believe that you are speaking to me tonight.
你要我对你有真正的信心。
You want me to have real faith towards you.
你要我把我的焦点放在你的身上。
You want me to put my focus on you.
好让我能够继续的跟着你往前行。
So that I can keep on advance forward with you.
耶稣，我知道很长的时候。
Lord Jesus, I know very often.
我会失去信心。
I will lose my faith.
我会失去我的焦点。
I will lose my focus.
我开始把我的焦点放在我的问题。
And I have put my focus on my problems.
放在我的周围。
I put my focus on my surroundings.
放在环境。
I put my focus in my circumstances.
甚至放在人的身上。
And I have even put my focus on humans.
而不是在你的身上。
And it's not on you.
也因为我的眼光放错了。
And just because I have put my sight and my focus on the wrong thing.
我开始对你的话失去信心。
And I started losing faith towards your promises.
耶稣，求你原谅我。
Jesus, forgive me.
耶稣，今天晚上我要像彼得一样在你的面前。
Jesus, I want to be like Peter tonight.
我要向你说，耶稣救我。
I want to cry out to you and say, Jesus, save me.
再把信心放在我的里面。
Put in me again faith.
再纠正我的焦点。
And correct my focus.
耶稣救我。
Jesus, save me.
耶稣帮助我。
Jesus, help me.
求你垂听我的祷告。
Please listen to my cry.
谢谢耶稣。
Thank you, Jesus.
奉耶稣基督圣名。
And in Jesus' name.
我这样祷告。
I pray.
大家都说，阿门，阿门，阿门。把巨大的掌声归给我们的神，感谢主。好，我们请坐一下下，因为这时候非常的重要，因为我们要做啊这个呼召。
So this is very important now. So we are going to have an altar call.
好，我不知道我们当中有没有一些你带来的朋友，他们不是基督徒，他们也愿意上来来做这个决志祷告的，你可以举起手然后把他们带上来，有没有这样的朋友在我们当中？
Are there any new friends in our midst who are not yet the believers and you would like to come forward to pray? Then please raise out your hand.
有吗？你带来的朋友他还没有信耶稣，可是他愿意上来做这个决志祷告，你可以邀请他然后把他们带上来，有吗？如果有的话赶快挥挥手，有吗？
Are there any new friends? 感谢神。Praise the Lord.
啊，掌声大一点好吗？这些都是宝贵的灵魂，好不好？啊，掌声大大声的来鼓励他们，这非常的重要。
Let's encourage our new friends.
还有吗？如果有的话，赶快挥挥手，然后我知道你在哪里，我可以等你。还有吗
？Any more new friends?
还有吗？赶快挥挥手哈，不需要觉得不好意思，不需要觉得害怕，没有什么好害怕的。
Do not feel embarrassed, just wave at us.
啊、我在少团常常讲的一句话就是，你们敢在外面打架跟人家、相骂，甚至骂粗话大大声都敢，可是上来祷告却不敢，那个很奇怪咧。
I have always shared this in my youth. So many of you are daring enough to quarrel outside and yet you don't dare to come out here.
还有吗？还有吗？我们当中的朋友你不要觉得不好意思，还有吗？我们当中有没有一些的还没有信主的朋友，你愿意的或者是你带他来的，你帮他举个手，我要带他们来做这个非常重要的祷告，还有吗？
Any more new friends who are willing to come forward, please raise out your hand and wave at us.
好，如果没有的话，或者是你现在你觉得你还需要更了解的话，我们教会欢迎你每一个星期都来这里。
So even if you need more time, you still cannot decide. So we welcome you to join us every week.
好，前面的朋友，你们都听得懂华语吗？啊，英文的好不要紧，我有我的翻译员。OK， 好，感谢主。好，那其实的信耶稣呢，不是一件很复杂的事情。
Actually, to believe in Jesus is something simple.
哦，其实呢，耶稣说，只要我们心里面相信。
Jesus said, as long as we believe in our hearts,
然后呢，我们的口里承认，那今天你就是上帝的孩子。
And we confess with our mouths, then today you are a child of God.
好，待会呢，我会带你们做一个祷告，你们一定要开口跟着我说。
So later on, I'm going to lead you into a prayer, and you have to follow after me.
那今天呢，你的救恩呢，那就会临到你的身上了。
Then salvation will come to you today.
好，举起你的手，这样子，我们这个表示我们在领受。
Raise our hands.
好，闭上你的眼睛，变成你能够很专心的祷告。
Close your eyes so that you can focus.
好，跟着我一起说，亲爱的耶稣。
Pray after me, dear Jesus.
今天晚上。
Tonight.
我敞开我的心。
I open up my heart.
邀请你进来。
To welcome you in.
做我生命的救主。
To be the savior of my life.
我承认。
I confess.
我是一个罪人。
I am a sinner.
求耶稣原谅我的罪。
May Jesus forgive my sins.
用你的宝血。
Use your precious blood.
把我洗干净。
To wash me clean.
从现在开始。
From now onwards.
我是上帝的孩子。
I am a child of God.
奉耶稣基督圣名。
In the name of Jesus Christ.
一切的假神偶像。
All the idols and false gods.
魔鬼撒旦。
Devil Satan.
我跟你们一刀两断。
I break off my relationship with you.
从现在开始。
From now onwards,
我要跟随耶稣。
I want to follow Jesus.
求耶稣把信心放在我的里面。
May Jesus put faith in me.
叫我好好的跟随你。
So that I will follow you seriously.
好好的来教会。
To come to church seriously.
让我越来越认识你的话。
That I will know your words more and more.
谢谢耶稣。
Thank you, Jesus.
因为你爱我。
For you love me.
奉耶稣基督圣名。
In the name of Jesus Christ.
我这样祷告。
I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
感谢神，我们再给前面的朋友一个巨大掌声。好，你们先不要离开，等下我们有教会的领袖为你们祝福一下，带着耶稣的祝福才回去，好不好？好，我们就如果能够跪的，我们就跪在上帝的面前，我们来做这个主导文来做结束，好吗？如果能够跪的，我们就跪；如果不方便也没有关系，好不好？好，举起我们的手，我们用主导文来结束。我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食今日赐给我们，免我们的债如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶，因为国度权柄荣耀全是你的，直到永远。阿们阿们阿们，感谢主。好，我们请一些的区长赶快来服侍我们前面的新朋友。好，如果你有特别的需要，也欢迎你来到前面，我们有特别的为你祷告，好吗？
So if you have special needs, you can come forward, we would like to pray for you.
愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华保护你，愿
赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你扬眼，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华保护你，愿耶和华使他的脸光照你，愿耶和华赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你扬脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华向你扬脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐你平安，沙漏沙漏沙漏沙漏。
Amen， 沙漏，愿上帝的平安归到我们每个人身上。Amen， 我们平安散会。
Shalom， may the peace of God be unto you， so you may go home in peace. God bless you.